Marcelo Aguirre, 20 years of age, I think. You are, according to my records, the youngest ever men's singles champion at the Latin American Championships. Congratulations there on a fine performance. But what a strange final. You win the first three games, but yeah, I don't have time to blink or press a button on the computer. Then you lose the next three. Now, how do you explain that?
I think it was a very good match. From the start to the end, I played very good the three first sets. And after he changed it, something in the tactic. But after I could play with the service, because it's very good, I can control this. And it was very tough for me, but I can get for the last game.
Well, of course, you know, Kazuo Matsumoto, he's the player you beat in the final. When we played him in 2009, the last time we played in San Salvador for the Latin American Championships, he was the winner. He has the experience. Now, how did you approach the seventh game? You've lost three games in a row. I mean, your confidence must be low.
Yeah, my confidence was low, but I all the time tried to get the point, tried to set the victory. It was very good that I changed my mind for the last set. I played very aggressive and I searched all the time the point, and it was very good for me, and I can put all the balls in the table.
You played very consistently, especially from 5-4 down in the seventh game. Then you went ahead and you played extremely well. But this morning, a little bit of a hiccup against Vitor Ishii of Brazil. I think the semi-final, you were beaten by the boy who was the eventual under-21 men's singles champion. Did that have any effect on you for the matches in the men's singles later in the day?
It was a little bit of an effect because I lost this category. Was very important for me, but he played very good the final, and I can think more about the next game. I try to get the best for me, and I get this, and I can get the bigger victory.
Most certainly, I think I said semi-final, final victory, of course. But you come good against Kazuo Matsumoto. You win the big prize, the blue ribbon event. Congratulations to Marcelo Aguirre of Paraguay, I've changed your country, of Paraguay, the 2013 Latin American Men's Singles Champion. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thanks very much.